about your home. Is it spacious or cozy? Modern or traditional? Well, whatever the design is, there are two things we all have in common: indoor heating and cooling. Two very important factors to keep us and our families comfortable in our homes. But what happens if your AC unit is not working very well, or even worse, stops working altogether? Well, the good news is there are affordable and energy efficient options out there. Here to tell us all about it is Jim and Cameron. Guys, so good to have you here on the show.
Well, thanks for having us.
Great to be here.
So let me ask you, with Goodman Manufacturing, I'm sure you're seeing a lot of green trends happening right now.
Well, most of it has to do with energy efficiency. You know, we're doing a lot of things to make the equipment more efficient out there, so it can help the customer to save money when the equipment's operating and help the environment.
Right, and there's a lot more options now, I would think, right, than a long time.
Oh yeah, there are a lot of different compressor options, both outdoor and indoor options, a lot of different things a customer can choose from.
We like options. Options are good. Cameron, are you seeing that as well?
I'm seeing that the customers are really becoming energy savvy and looking for the less expensive units to run and stuff.
Right, really thinking green.
Really thinking green.
Okay, so let me ask you a question. If say we have a viewer watching and they have a 15-year-old unit, but it's still working, so do they think about replacing it now, or do they just wait till it stops working altogether?
Typically in our industry, they wait till it stops working.
I think that's the normal thing to do.
But I would say that it's time to change after a 15-year-old unit, because you're really not getting it efficient and it's not running properly.
Okay.
You're gonna save a lot of money in utility costs by getting a new piece of equipment. Even if you're moving from a 15-year-old equipment generally to a base model piece of equipment, you're gonna save a lot of money.
Okay, good advice.
We needed a new AC system because we had several issues and there were parts that needed to be replaced and the house wasn't cooling properly. It was an older unit and we felt like we needed to get one at this point in time.
So Cameron, when we're thinking about replacing a unit, should we consider value and reliability?
I think value and reliability are of the utmost importance when considering a unit. Customers want to think that they're getting more bang for their buck.
Right. Absolutely. You know, Goodman Manufacturing has been around for a long time, 1980s, right?
Yes, early 80s.
Wow, so what sets you apart from your competition?
You know, really our focus has always been to do everything we can to build value into the equipment. And, you know, we do our best to seek out the most, cost-effective parts to put into the equipment and then sell it to customers at a price that's going to allow them to give their homeowner the best value they can possibly give to them.
Absolutely. You do all the hard work, so then we just come to you, and then we know that we're getting the best information.
That's the key. These guys have a lot to do in the field. We want to make their job as simple as possible.
We're expecting a baby, and we wanted to make sure the house was cooling properly, so it was important to replace our AC system at this time.
I've heard a lot about programmable thermostats. Is that a good way to go?
It is a good way to go. It allows the unit to run more efficiently. That way, when you're not at home, the unit is not running a full boat and you're saving money.
Got it. Okay, so it's just like you set it up in the beginning and then you're done.
Plug and play.
Okay. Oh, that's easy enough.
It makes it real easy. And once you get the program set up, it's just minor adjustments after that.
Okay, good. Now, when we're replacing a unit, is that a big project to do, to replace a whole unit?
It is a big project, and I would only use a licensed contractor when considering changing your unit out.
Got it. Not a do-it-yourself kind of project.
Definitely.
Hire a professional. Okay.
Every installation you do is wrought with its own challenges.
Right.
That really you need a person like this who can come in and evaluate what's the best option.
Okay.
And you know, make the necessary modifications.
Perfect. Well, guys, thank you so much for being here, really giving us great advice and options. Really appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Thank you very much. Well, if you were looking to replace your heating and cooling unit, we hope we showed you there are affordable and energy efficient options out there. We will have a link to Goodman Manufacturing on our website at designingspaces.tv. Just look for the video called Think Green and then click on Goodman Manufacturing. Thanks for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Bye-bye. You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.